Lestan Passio from techkiwi.com. Today I'm going to show you a quick review on uTorrent, the super fast and ultra light BitTorrent client. uTorrent is a small and incredibly popular BitTorrent client. It's micro-sized yet feature-filled. The latest version of uTorrent is just 876 kilobyte, and the most features includes bandwidth prioritization, scheduling, RSS auto-downloading, and mainline DHT. It's resource-friendly, skinnable and localized, and also it's actively developed and improved. To download uTorrent, go to this URL. This will be provided in this video description, and then click on this download latest version link and you will be redirected to the download page where the download starts. You can see that it's just a small file, and please wait until the download is completed. The download is completed. Now open the downloaded file. Give permission to run. You can see that the uTorrent setup has started. Click next to continue. It gives a warning that to beware of online scams. Click next to continue. Agree the license agreement. And here it asks the program location on where to install the uTorrent. This is the default location. You can click on browse and select another location if it's necessary. Click here if you want to create a start menu entry, and here for quick launch icon and one for desktop icon. Click next. And there are additional settings, that is, add an exception for uTorrent in Windows Firewall, because Windows Firewall can deny the uTorrent rights. And also it asks whether to start uTorrent when Windows startup. I'm disabling it because I don't want the uTorrent to start when my Windows startup. And here it asks for which file extensions the uTorrent can handle. These are torrent files, magnet URLs, and BT certs. Click next. They ask for free downloading some content. Better not to click yes, because we don't want that. And now click next. Here it asks whether to install the uTorrent web search, and I don't accept it because we don't want uTorrent browser bar now. And now click next. They are asking to download a privacy guard security feature, and I just declined that because we don't want it now, and because we are just showing how uTorrent works and how to install uTorrent. And click install. It installs instantly, and you can see the uTorrent icon here, and the uTorrent has automatically popped up. This is the uTorrent version 3.2. Okay, now let me show you how to search for a torrent and how to download a torrent file via uTorrent. You can see a search option here, and you can type here what you need to download via torrents. Okay, let me search something. And click the search button. Click on a relevant link. Okay, to download this file, click on download via torrent. And you can see a small torrent file is being downloaded. Now double click on it. And you can see it asked where to save the file. You can choose the destination on where to save the torrent file and click OK. And you can see that the download has started. Now you know how to download and search torrent files via uTorrent. You were watching a quick review on uTorrent, the famous BitTorrent client. This is Lestan Passio from techiv.com signing out.